girl tastes sweet, but girl, your love is sweeter. So below juice mixed with a little ginger. Oh girl, I wanna be with you, but you know they got enough time for me. I wanna live with you. I got the reason why I can't let go. Girl, you never know, so the come pass up. Man, them so far to find your love. Girl, you never know, so the come pass up. Man, them so far to find your love. Girl, you never know, so the come pass up. Man, them so far to find your love. Girl, you never know, so the come pass up. Man, them so far to find your love. Machonya chin na wo kyo don to. Got me like a thief in a night long jaw. Girl, you know say all of my.
How exciting it is. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is the US-based TV Awards right here on US-based TV. This is the night where we celebrate achievers and honor them as well. All right, so my name is Cradle Bliss, and I will be your main compere for the night. And helping me would be...
Ms. Bubune. So just about 3 weeks ago, various nominations were open for various categories, be it School of the Year, Hostel of the Year, Events of the Semester, and many more. Tonight, we are going to be announcing the best of the best. Who wins what? Who goes away with what? Please do well to follow our social media handles and also subscribe to our YouTube channel at US-based TV.
Yes, yes. Subscribe now because we are bringing your way with content that would blow your mind away.
So before we kickstart into things, we'll be taking the speech from the gentleman of the land in the person of His Excellency Haygan Kwenaw.
Good day to our cherished listeners and viewers across the globe. I feel honored to be called upon this day to give the opening speech for this August event. And on behalf of the US-SRC, I want to applaud and commend the US-based TV for putting up this event as well, and for their good works over the past year. And I believe so well that this award is going to encourage the entire team of the US-based TV to do more and to put in their best as well. And before I leave, I want to congratulate each and every nominee for the various categories that you have out there. I believe you have a good event and a blissful one as well. I want to encourage each and every one of us watching to stay glued to their seats and enjoy this wonderful event. Thank you very much.
All right, so that was a very impactful speech from our president, and I know you are taking tidbits from it because it will help you one way or the other. All right, so next up to spice up our night is a song titled Light of the World by Felicia, and I know you're going to enjoy it. So stay glued to the channel as we bring you more.
The world breaks for a miracle. The heart longs for a little bit of hope. Oh come, Emmanuel. The child prays for peace on earth, and she's calling out from a sea of hurt. Oh come, Emmanuel. And can you hear the angels singing glory to the light of the world? Glory, the light of the world is here. The drought breaks with the tears of a mother. A baby's cry is the sound of love. Come down, Emmanuel. Oh, here's the song for the suffering. His Messiah, the Prince of Peace, has come, Emmanuel. for a miracle. The heart longs for a little bit of hope. Oh come, Emmanuel.
Indeed, glory to the light of the world. That was a very beautiful performance by Felicia.
Yeah.
Now, this is the moment we've all been waiting for. We are going straight into the hours and we will be starting with events of the semester.
Yes, and to do us the honors of presenting this award will be Comfort. Let's welcome her.
Good evening once again to everyone. I'm in the person of Akuba Mafia Comfort and I'm here to present to you the winner for the event of the semester. Let's take a look at the nominees.
UHA's Base TV Awards, event of the semester. SRC election. NAMSA Week celebration. PASAC Week celebration. TESCON orientation. Miss UHAS MSA Week celebration, seminar and dinner nights.
Okay, so for the winner for the event of the semester, we have NAMSA Week celebration.
Congratulations going out to UHAS NAMSA. NAMSA has been one of the vibrant schools on campus. And so a very big congratulations going out to NAMSA.
Yes, congratulations, NAMSA.
Well, what do you think about NAMSA being NAMSA dinner being event of the semester?
Okay, I think the people have made their choice and that would be because the event was a great one. So yes. Congratulations to NAMSA. NAMSA Association, yes, for winning the event of the semester.
Sure.
All right, let's move on straight to our next awards. That is the hostel of the semester.
Yes, which hostel was the most talked about on campus? Is it Asogli? Is it Defiat? Which one? Let's invite Ms. Precious to announce.
Hello, so still on the UHAS Base TV Awards. I'm Precious Mimshak, and I am given the opportunity to mention this category, the nominees, as well as the winners. So for this category, that is the hostel of the semester. Want to know the winner? Let's take a look at the nominees.
UBTV Awards, best hostel of the semester, and the nominees are Alex Day Hostel, Diviat Hostel, SRC Hostel, Edna Hostel, Dave Hostel, MBMB Hostel, Asogli Hall, Medical Hostel, Hostel One, Hostel Two, By Clan Hostel and Atabu Hostel.
So the winner goes to one of the most interesting halls, popping, hyping, boys, girls, chilling, tuck it all. So the winner goes to Defiat Hostel.
All right, so more spices for this night. Yes, so the next performance is by Juliet.
Yes, and Juliet is going to be blessing us with a song from Simi, Smile For Me. Let's give it out for her.
Yeah.
Shut up and bend over. Bend over. Sugar daddy.
Hello there, I'm Jade Essinam, and I'm singing a cover by Simi, Smile For Me.
Smile for me, even if you sorrow. Be good to me, even if you borrow. Stay with me, even if you've got some place to be. Pray with me, even if you don't believe. Smile for me, baby, me please. Smile, I want to be the one woman you die for. I want to be the one woman you do the things you thought you never do. Let me be the one. Lie to me, and please don't break my heart, oh. Sing for me, even though your voice they crackle. Dance with me, even if you're dancing off the beat. Take a chance on me, don't you believe I'm worth the risk. Smile for me, baby, me please. Smile. You fight for me, even if you're a canoe, take a ride with me. Tell me, cause anybody team of Verato, Verato, oh baby, promise me the world, because nothing is too much. You know that I want to be the one where you be dead for us. You do the things you thought you never do. Let me be the one for you. I want to be your weakness, baby. Ooh, yeah. Do the things you think say you never do. Let me be.
Thank you.
All right, so that was an awesome performance from Juliet. All right, so let's move on to the next award.
Yes, and the next award is going to be School of the Semester and will be presented by Comfort.
Hello, good evening, everyone. I'm in the person of Akuba Mafia Comfort, and I'm here to present to you the winner for the School of the Semester. Let's take a close look at the nominees.
UBTV Awards, School of the Semester, and the nominees are School of Nursing and Midwifery, School of Medicine, School of Public Health, School of Allied Health Sciences, School of Basic and Biomedical Sciences, and School of Pharmacy. Okay.
So, for the winner of the School of the Semester, we have School of Nursing and Midwifery.
I just want to say, my hair, good day for my hair. I know fit to reset.
All right, so moving on to the next award, that is the Parliamentarian of the Semester.
And this award is going to be presented by.
Good evening once again, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Fidelia, and I'm honored to present the winner of this category, Parliamentarian of the Semester. And our nominees are.
UHA's Base TV Awards, Parliamentarian of the Semester, Julius Okan, Nuchuga Prisla, Elijah Nwako, Enes Kujo Anogbo, Franchati Bechuba, Reginald Asante.
And the winner goes to, let's see, wow, Elijah Nwako.
Hey, my body. Hey, my body.
My body.
Hey.
This is spoken word by Miss Yuhas, and it's about empowering women who are struggling. All right, so let's take a listen to it.
Shut up and bend over. Bend over.
Sugar daddy. Sugar daddy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dilly dally, yeah.
I was pretty, yet he found fault with me. Sliding over the healthy bar every time I gathered courage to trust my skill to be merciful. At some point, I went beyond overweight to obese. His words like blows to my heart, I was bruised. Over and over again, I couldn't scream stop because I liked him, he was mine. Prince Charming. I hated looking in the mirror because the image he had crafted of myself was that of her. Yet still, I believed in love. Yet still, I hoped that maybe someday he would see me. I looked for love in all of the wrong places. And oh, the assault. It started with words, love concealed it, then it became physical, soft talk blinded me, then it became brutal. Even my face received a shed that shattered me, broke me, and pulled me all the way back into the shell I had taken years to come out of. He tore me alive, changed me into a monster. How on earth do you go proposing love to one lady, yet find your arms around another lady's body part that turns her on? Maybe it's me, maybe I'm the problem. Maybe I need to try exercising. Maybe I need to stop. I tried. 1 month, 2, 3, nothing. All I got was a diagnosis, peptic ulcer disease. And when the tears came running down, I tried shutting it out, but my lacrimal gland wouldn't take any form of defeat, so I lost. And in the middle of the night, when I couldn't take it anymore, I would just go down on my knees and sing this one song to God, please. I'm treading these ashes and for beauty. My heart was sore and I needed healing. Now see, when the real Prince Charming came, I said no, not because I didn't love him enough or I still love the monster who wrecked me, but I just hadn't learned yet how to love and how to be loved. One cold night when he couldn't take it anymore, he said, girl, I love you, but I don't think you love you enough to understand how I feel about you. When you learn to love you, you can come look for me. Until then, remember to keep breathing and please believe in love just this once. All my life, I've been trying to get healthy for someone, but what about me? I want to have healthy babies. I want my future to be rid of unwanted diseases. I want to be healthy for me. I realized that beauty starts in my head and not my mirror. And when I started to believe that I was beautiful, the whole world believed it too.
Shut up and bend over. Bend over.
Sugar daddy. Sugar daddy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dilly dally, yeah.
All right, so the next award is the popular student of the semester. And this award is going to be presented by Sechutinam.
So for our next category, we have the most popular student of the semester. The nominees are...
UHAS Base TV Awards. Most popular student of the semester. Bonaki. Marta Ose. Dokosi.
So the winner for this category is Levels.
All right, Bibi, what do you think about the winners so far, those who have taken awards this night?
Yeah. I just think the students populace of UHAS have made their decision.
Yes, they've made their choice. You voted, and those you really voted for were those that won. All right, so moving on next to our next award, that would be Most Influential Alumnus of the Semester.
And this will be presented by Fidelia.
All right. Shut up and bend over. Bend over. Sugar daddy. Sugar daddy. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Dilly dally, alright. For our next category, we have Most Influential Alumnus of the Semester. Let's have a look at the nominees.
UBTV Awards, Most Influential Alumnus of the Semester. And the nominees are Divine Puffer, Kareem, Obed K. Amenyo, Serem Sai Kecho, Umar Farouk, and Pius Afrani.
And the winner goes to, let's see, Divine Boha.
So at this juncture, you are going to be taking a special performance by the golden boy himself. Let's welcome Kiddy.
Kiddy! Shut up and bend over. Bend over.
Sugar daddy. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy Kitty. They call me the Gilded Sugar. They call me the Sugar Daddy. They call me the Golden Boy. Coming to you live from Accra, Ghana. If you're ready, I'm about to perform a few of my favorite songs, including an exclusive from the Golden Boy album. So if you're ready like I'm ready, let's get it.
A girl, she a London thing. She wanna roll and smoke one thing. I want to give her a diamond, but she say other girls like mine thing. She make my heartbeat say like say, next time you're in Ghana, take you to Bloom. When we done, we go home and hop on the wagon. The baby say she's a girl. Strike a pose, make her see, take her. Say she's a girl. Track a post, make a seat, take a. Say cheese, take a. Track a post, make a seat. Say cheese, take a. Track a post, make a seat. I rap on a hit. Now we move. Even you where they catch me. You know the vibes, you know the groove. Only why they miss my boo. She make my heart beat say like say. Next time you're in Ghana, take you to Bloom. When we done, we go home and hop on my wagon. Baby, say cheese, a girl. Track a post, make a scene. Say cheese, a girl. Track a post, make a scene. Say cheese, a girl. Track a post, make a scene. Say cheese, a girl. Track a post, make a scene. Say cheese.
make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Drag a pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Drag a pose, make a see, take a picture. Say cheese, take a picture. Drag a pose, make a see, take a picture. I rap on your day, but we move.
Say like, say boom, boom. Yes. All right, so that was the Golden Boy with that awesome performance. All right, let's move on to the next award.
Shut up and bend over. Bend over.
Sugar daddy. Sugar daddy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dilly dally, all right.
Okay, I have with me another category that is the most active student association of the semester. You know, last semester we had a lot of activities going on in different schools and their associations. But let's take a look at the nominees for this category.
UBTV Awards. Most active student association of the semester, and the nominees are MSA UHAS, NAMSA UHAS, PASAG UHAS, SPH UHAS, TESCON UHAS, and TIAN UHAS.
So the winner of this category, the most active student association of the semester, goes to... Let's open together. Woo! It's my school and my school's associates. Yes, so the winner goes to NAMSA UHAS. Thank you.
Congratulations to NAMSA once again. They have won an award 3 times in a row. What do you think about it?
Yes, they keep on sweeping all their awards, and I think it's because they have the numbers. Yes. Right. So I think because they have the largest school, they went out in their numbers to vote, so maybe that is why they keep on taking all the awards. All right, so moving on to the next award, that will be the Student Entrepreneur of the Semester.
Shut up and bend over. Bend over.
Sugar daddy. Sugar daddy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dilly dally.
A beautiful evening, everyone. So to our next category, we have the Student Entrepreneur of the Semester, and the nominees are...
UHAS Base TV Awards. Student Entrepreneur of the Semester, Wilson Prendit. Anis Clothing. Yanito GH. Sabi Best Collection. Veggie Plus, Pentium GH, Lenness Deck.
Are you ready? The winner is Wilson Trended Blog.
All right, so we'd like to soothe your nerves with some choral music. All right, so up next is some choral music for you.
This brings us to the end of UHAS Base TV Awards Night. Thank you so much for sticking and staying with us. This award show was brought to you Can Ketsi, UHAS SRC, in collaboration with UHAS Base TV. Do follow our social media handles and also subscribe to our YouTube channel at UHAS Base TV. I have been your co-host, Ms. Bubune.
Yes, and Cradle Bliss is my.
My head, it day for my head. I know fit to reset. I know fit to connect. Waiting the your back, say make a defend. I know fit to defend, even if I play defense. Oh, yeah. I won't comport myself, I can't. I fall for you, down flat. I fall for you, down flat. Oh, go, go. Now who no know, go know me bad. I swear, I swear, I swear, I swear.